Congratulations, graduates of the Faculty of Science. I know how hard you worked to get where you are today, and more than any other class in our recent history, you've made it to this day through a period of great uncertainty. This was no small feat, and you should be very proud. You did it, you persevered, and I could not be more proud of you. As you move towards the next phase of your careers as scientists, do so boldly and do so with integrity. Do not be afraid to use all of the knowledge and practical skills that you learn inside of this building and all of the science buildings to continue to solve problems and create solutions to make our world a better place. Continue to work with your peers as a team on innovating and making new discoveries. But also, don't forget to work with those around you in your social circles to have conversations about science and to discuss science. You're going to do great things. Know that your home will always be in the Faculty of Science, and you're always welcome back. We look forward to hearing your updates as you move through your careers. For now, take the time to celebrate. Celebrate yourself. And celebrate with those around you and those who are most important to you. Good luck and keep in touch.
Congratulations, science grads. It's tough to predict your future paths, but at least you've got a great degree proudly shared with others, including me.
You did it!
You did it!
Yay!
Hello, class of 2020. My name is Dr. Tora Kachur. I'm the CBC Radio 1 National Science Columnist, as well as a twice over U of A grad. I finished with my Bachelor's of Science in 2001 and then my PhD in 2008. And I'm just here to wish you the best of luck in your upcoming world. And my biggest advice to you is you do not need to know what you want to do. You don't even need to have found your passion yet. You know what? Avoid the things you don't like. And at some point, you will find out what you love. You will find your dream job. Don't settle. Shoot for the stars and enjoy all of the skills that U of A had to offer you.
Hello, I'm Paul Liu, a professor in the Department of Computing Science. Congratulations on your convocation. You do deserve better than a virtual one, but for now, I wish you happiness, success, and good health. Hope to see you soon.
Hey, U of A class of 2020. My name is Joel Cohen. I am a University of Alberta graduate myself, class of 1988. And I currently live in LA and am employed as a smelly, unshaven, quarantined writer and producer for the television show The Simpsons. Again, I want to say congratulations. I don't know what you guys have plans to do from this point forward, but I do know whatever they are, you can do them. You will accomplish them. Take it from me, a guy that may or may not be wearing the same shirt he wore yesterday.
Hi, my name is Rick Tikwinski, and I'm chair of the Department of Chemistry. I just wanted to take a minute and say congratulations on this special occasion. As we send you out into the real world, we hope you're prepared with not only an outstanding education, but perhaps even more importantly, you have fantastic memories of your time on our campus. So, once again, thank you, best wishes, and congratulations.
Hello. I cannot intelligently tell you about your future, but I can tell you what worked for me. I developed a career and then worked hard to become one of the best in the field. But at the same time, I developed hobbies to keep me interested in later in life. One of them was woodworking. Here is a train, one of them that I've made hundreds for children and given them away. And the hat, that's from a Russian admiral I met 55 years ago as a student. We kept in touch, and on my retirement, he gave me as a gift. I hope your life is as fulfilling and as adventurous and exciting as mine has been. Thank you.
Congratulations.
Well, you did it. Congratulations, grads of 2020. You've finished one of life's adventures, and now as you embark on a new one, always remember that as University of Alberta Faculty of Science alumni, you're always welcome home.
Hi, this is Yanis Nikolaidis, the Acting Chair for Computing Science, congratulating the graduating class of 2020, especially our computing science students, for what was quite an interesting year, something to remember. I wish you all the best of luck, best of health.
Hey, 2020 grads, I guess your post-grad plans have been disrupted a little, but don't worry about that. When I graduated, a lot of my friends had very precise timelines for their careers and their lives, but many got sidetracked, sometimes for the better, sometimes not. But people like me, who really had no clue about the future, but did know what we'd liked studying in university and did know that universities weren't just about careers, we did okay. So remember, hope, not expectation, and be ready for surprises. Congrats.
Science grads of 2020, I've come to Alumni House to stand on the steps and welcome you to the fold. It's gone! Seriously? It was just here. What else is 2020 coming for?
Yeah, sorry. I'm gonna get out my stress ball. We can science our way out of this. I get it now. Alumni House doesn't work with physical distancing. Welcome to Alumni Backyard.
Congratulations, class of 2020.
Hi, my name's Stephen Johnston. I'm the chair of the Department of Earth and Atmospheric Sciences, and it's my real privilege to be able to congratulate our students who are part of this year's graduating class at the University of Alberta, and that's our urban planners, our human geographers, our geologists, our environmental earth scientists, and our paleontologists. I want to congratulate you all, and I want to thank you all for your contributions to our department, for your energy and enthusiasm, your curiosity and your questions. You make the department, and it's the quality of our student that gives me great confidence that whatever challenges we're facing, and we're facing a few, we're going to get through it. Thank you very much.
Constraints, challenges, and adversity often lead to great creativity. I hope you get the opportunity to do something you love and to make a positive difference. You can make a difference. Best wishes and congratulations.
To the class of 2020. May your lifelong learning continue and your successes be many. Cheers.
To the recent graduates, congratulations, you did it.
Hi, Danielson Barbosa here. Just wanted to say congratulations on your achievement and I wish you all the best in your next adventures. Cheers.
On behalf of the Department of Biological Sciences, congratulations on your graduation from the University of Alberta. As you go forward in your lives, remember to stay inspired, dare to discover whatsoever is true, and to make the world a better place.
Congrats to the 2020 biochemistry graduates and all the graduating class of 2020. Yay!
Congratulations! Congratulations.
You did it!
Go out and save the world!
Greetings to the 2020 graduating class. I'm Murray Campbell, currently a distinguished research scientist at IBM's T.J. Watson Research Center in New York, where I'm working on artificial intelligence. I received my bachelor's and master's degrees in computing science from the University of Alberta, and these degrees prepared me exceptionally well, both for my PhD studies and my career at IBM. My initial project at IBM was to build the chess machine Deep Blue, which was the first computer ever to defeat the human world chess champion. This took place in 1997, in a match against Garry Kasparov. I know these are unusual times to be entering the job market or a graduate program, but you should be confident that your new degree will provide you with a strong foundation. Best wishes for your future endeavors.
Hello, my name is Anil Arora, and I'm the Chief Statistician of Canada. Congratulations on your achievement. Pursue your dreams and succeed beyond your wildest imaginations. In your success lies the future of this country. Have fun, make a difference, and make society proud. Thank you.
Hi, everybody. It's Gary Eitzman from Cell Biology. Just wanted to send along a note of congratulations to you guys. A lot of you are probably sitting at home in your basement just like me. Got my toque on, covering up my COVID due. Congratulations to you all. Oh, that's not coffee.
Congratulations on your science degree. I know what your favorite subjects were. I'm the department chair. I know these are trying times, but there is a really bright future ahead of you. Go CSIP. Best wishes to you all.
Congratulations, University of Alberta science graduates. You're done. You're a science expert. You never have to read another scientific paper as long as you live. You never have to do another experiment. In fact, you don't even have to think critically. You can just coast. Or you could change the world. It's up to you. It's your degree. Do what you want.